So, nochmal hallo und herzlich willkommen bei den deutschen VR-Gamern. Ich bin der G-Bear und heute gucken wir uns ein bisschen The Chantry an. Und jo, ich weiß nicht, was mich erwartet. Ich habe so eine grobe Ahnung, aber jo, gucken wir mal, was hier so kommt. Es ist leider alles komplett auf Englisch. Hat auch keine Untertitel. Es tut mir sehr leid. Ich versuche so viel wie möglich zu wiederzugeben, was verlangt wird, soweit ich es
Now
verstehe.
Satan went forth from the presence of the Lord and smote Job with sore boils from the sole of his foot unto his crown. Then said his friends unto him, Know that God exacteth of thee less than thine iniquity deserveth. And Job answered and said, My flesh is clothed with worms and clods of dust. My skin is broken and become loathsome. But ye are forgers of lies. Ye are all physicians of no value.
Okay, wertlose Menschen. Alright.
What? Where am I? This place is familiar. Not been here for years.
To the position. Ah, super, wir haben kein freies Bewegen. Wir können uns nur auf diese Stellen, die da so blinken, teleportieren. Und ja, machen wir mal. Wir haben ein Code zur Verfügung gestellt bekommen. Davon wollte ich nochmal herzlichen Dank sagen. Und ja, wir gucken jetzt einfach mal so ein bisschen weiter. Keep your feet still and use the left stick to or right stick to rotate. Ah. Okay, also man kann sich drehen. Jo, das haben wir auch dann schon vorher ein bisschen gemerkt. Es sieht schön aus bis jetzt. Also ich stehe hier im dicken, dicken Nebel. Ich weiß nicht, wie das rüberkommt bei euch, aber hier ist Nebel angesagt, also vom Allerfeinsten. Geh mal weiter.
There's something written on the door. Let's try the door handle. I don't like locked doors. I need to remember who lived here.
The Berkeley Widow, Widower, der Berkeley Witwer. Okay.
Difficult to see, but I think that's the breakfast room.
Okay, also es ist ein Point and
Can't
Click.
see anything inside. I think it's a false window. Something to do with symmetry.
Okay. Ein falsches Fenster, was nur aussieht wie ein Fenster.
I'm not climbing through no windows. I'm in enough trouble already.
Okay.
Oh, I am most wretched when alone, as every surrounding object reminds me of my irreparable
Oops.
loss. But no place on earth would at present suit me but my Berkeley home, and I trust my friends will not endeavor to take me away, for the bitter cup has a kind of relish in it here, which it could afford nowhere else.
I remember now. This was the owner of that doctor. He was quite notorious in his day.
Okay. Oh, alles klar.
I'll be soused. It's like being there all those years ago.
Dieses Spiel ist irgendwie in Zusammenarbeit mit einem Museum entstanden. Und wir laufen, so viel wie ich das verstanden habe, laufen wir jetzt praktisch durch das, was heute ein Museum ist, praktisch durch die Wohnung, durchs Haus. Das ist ja mal interessant.
This painting don't belong here. I'd remember an expensive piece like theirs. It would look more at home inside Berkeley Castle. The Berkeley family crest. Not much use at the moment.
Mal weiter.
It's inscribed with the name Wortley Montague. I've heard that name before somewhere. Now I don't remember there being a Turkish lantern clock in the hallway.
So kann man gucken, ob es hier nicht doch irgendwo continue, save, exit. Ihr seht's, da ist nichts für Untertitel oder irgendwas.
This was a doctor's country home. He had a townhouse somewhere around these parts, too. Can't remember where, but it'll come back to me.
Okay.
What have we got here then?
January 24th, 1823. My dear William,
hey, grüß dich,
I hear by
Germany.
your father that you will return in a few days to Bristol. Be assured you will take with you my best wishes and affections. I am happy to certify that no boy could behave better than you did during your stay with me at the Chantry. Pursue this line of good conduct, and you will be happy yourself, and make your father and everyone who loves you happy too. Your affectionate uncle, E.J.
Okay. Mein Onkel. Kann ich da jetzt rein?
My memory is still a bit hazy.
Okay, ich komme da nicht rein. Irgendwas muss ich noch finden. Soundkulisse ist hier wirklich sehr minimalistisch, bis gar nicht vorhanden.
They call this place Chantry Cottage. I don't remember why, but there's been grand buildings round here for centuries.
So ein bisschen eine atmosphärische Musik wäre toll, aber man hört irgendwie gar nichts. Außer die Dialoge. Okay, jetzt.
Something else may jog my memory further. This deserves close.
It was called the Chantry, from having in former times been in the possession of certain monks. It is contiguous to the churchyard of Berkeley Castle, and the tower of St. Mary's Church overhangs the southern boundary.
Hey, Christian, grüß dich.
That's it. Before King Henry, this
Hey,
place were a home for
Trophäe.
priests. Priests who spent their days saying prayers for the dead. There's something special about it. The River Severn cuts through the English county of Gloucestershire, linking Bristol in the south with Gloucester. The Vale of Berkeley lies on the south bank of the river, between the two cities. I remember now. His second home was in Cheltenham, Gloucester way. Fine townhouse it was too.
Jetzt ist die Tür aufgegangen, okay. Zwei Türen sind aufgegangen. Okay, wow. Also, es ist wie so ein Spaziergang durch ein Museum. Ich habe gerade angefangen. Von der Grafik her sieht es wirklich schön aus. Ich muss mal gucken, was noch so kommt. Das ist halt so ein richtig typisches Point-and-Click.
That portable desk came with me on all my jobs. Can't believe that miserly pawnbroker only gave me a shilling for it.
Es wäre auch ein bisschen einfacher, wenn die ein bisschen weniger mit Akzent oder mit Dialekt sprechen würden. Wenn schon Englisch, dann möchte ich es auch bitte verstehen können. Aber hier, das wird wirklich, das ist schwierig. Muss ich leider so sagen.
That's a wine cooler, and he had an impressive collection of wines in his cellar too.
Okay.
I wouldn't have left things this untidy. I still had my professional pride back then. That's one of them Gilray caricatures. I'll come back to it when I've explored a bit more.
Tracking hat irgendwie ein bisschen Probleme. Nicht schlimm, es funktioniert gut, aber man sieht manchmal, wenn man was erhält, dass es ein bisschen vor und zurück
It looks like a genuine work by Bassan.
Sich bewegt.
It's been damaged at one point, but preserved with great care.
Okay, das war mal kaputt, ist jetzt wieder gut restauriert.
The charred remains of a scientific manuscript. Not much use right now.
Ja, finde ich auch. Und wie gesagt, die reden halt wirklich auch in diesem, also für mich schwierig zu verstehenden Dialekt. Es geht so ein bisschen ins Irische oder irgendwie sowas.
Ah, this paper is everywhere. I'll come back and tidy it later. Copy the local newspaper from September 1784. Might read it later.
Die haben alle diese Clues drauf. Entschuldige.
More of the doctor's writings. Doesn't seem relevant at the moment.
Blut, oder? Was? Experiments. Okay. Hat sich ja jetzt hier nicht viel getan.
The doctor had a lot of paintings, but I never figured out who all the artists were. That's the doctor. His eyes follow you around the room.
Also von der Grafik her kann man echt nichts sagen. Es ist wirklich schön. Da hinten ist auch noch was.
This is where the doctor carried out his curious studies. I dread to think what kind of experiments he used to get up to in here.
Ja, zu der Zeit wollte man das nicht wissen, was die für Experimente an Menschen durchgeführt haben. Ich hab irgendwie so das Gefühl, ich laufe hier durch ein Museum und bekomme irgendwie so ein bisschen was erzählt. Oh, was war das?
I always imagined this was a center of family life in the doctor's home.
Irgendwie, man hat das Gefühl, man lernt was.
More comfort than I'm used to, but I can't put my feet up now.
Nee, wir müssen weiter.
By all accounts, the doctor didn't travel much, but he had correspondents from all around the world.
Hat sich mit vielen Leuten von der ganzen Welt unterhalten.
Apples from the doctor's garden.
Okay. Warum ist das wichtig?
He's a big fella, isn't he?
Ja, der macht ein paar Schnitzel.
The condition of a servant would be too severe were they not allowed some time which they may call their own. In all well-governed families, a maid servant has the liberty every Sunday or every other Sunday of going to church. If she neglects it, it discovers she has little sense of true religion and may well be suspected of failing in her duty to an earthly master and mistress when she fails in that to her maker.
Okay, was soll mir das jetzt sagen?
Respectable families expect their pound of flesh from domestic servants.
Die brauchten immer irgendjemanden, den sie umkommandieren konnten.
It was the most terrible of the ministers of death, always present, filling the churchyard with corpses, tormenting with constant fears all whom it had not yet stricken.
Okay. Hier habe ich dann soweit alles, ne? Würde ich jetzt mal denken. Da hoch kann ich nicht. Da war ich drin. Da kann ich, ja. Gucken wir mal, was da so geht hier.
Thus our hero, being plundered of his estate and bereaved of his children, says, naked. Came I out of my mother's womb, and naked shall I return thither. The Lord gave, and the Lord hath taken away. Blessed be the name of the Lord.
Let me check this over.
It left hideous traces of its power on those whose lives it spared, turning the babe into a changeling at which the mother shuddered and making the eyes and cheeks of the big-hearted maiden objects of horror to the lover.
Beethoven and Mozart survived the smallpox with just a few scars, but many that survived it ended up blind as well.
Smallpox. Also wie gesagt, wirklich grafisch, man kann nicht sagen, das sieht richtig gut aus. Das sieht aus wie ein Stein, der schon alt ist. Cool. Aber habt ihr gesehen?
Beethoven and Mozart.
Dieses, ich halte jetzt meinen Controller ganz ruhig.
Ended up blind as well.
Ja, also, da kann man noch ein bisschen.
At length the infection spread to the palace and reached the young and blooming queen. She received the intimation of her danger with true greatness of soul. She gave orders that every servant who had not had the smallpox should instantly leave Kensington House and then calmly awaited her fate.
Queen Mary die Zweite. Okay.
Lord Dalkeith has been dead of the smallpox for just 3 days. It is so dreadful in his family. His eldest boy died of it last year, and his only brother, who was ill but 2 days, putrefied so fast that his limbs fell off as they lifted him into the coffin. Lord Dalkeith has been dead of the smallpox for just 3 days. It is so dreadful in his family. His eldest boy died of it last year, and his only brother, who was ill but 2 days, putrefied so fast that his limbs fell off as they lifted him into the coffin.
Sind die Gliedmaßen abgefallen, als sie ihn in den Sarg tragen wollten? So, wo geht's jetzt weiter?
I need to remember more before I can go in here.
Okay. Raus kann ich nicht.
The River Severn cuts through the English county of Gloucestershire, linking Bristol in the
24th of January, 1823. My dear William, I hear by your father that you will return in a few days to Bristol. Be assured you will take with you my best wishes and...
Were your interviews for a new housemaid fruitful, Mrs. Knight?
Yes, madam. Most girls were hard-working and from respectable families, but only the Jones girl has had the pox and plenty of scars to prove it.
Then you must select her. I will not risk the health of my family.
Sie will ihre Familie nicht mit mich mit Pocken sich infizieren lassen.
Could often be a path into service. If you were lucky enough to survive the speckled monster, then you couldn't catch it again. Another cupboard. I'll have to try a different way.
Das war's doch nicht hier. Wo muss ich jetzt hin? Da ist nichts mehr. Da war ich schon.
Lord Dalkeith has been dead of the smallpox for just 3 days. It is so dreadful in his family. His eldest boy died of it last year, and his only brother, who was ill but 2 days, putrefied so fast that his limbs fell off as they lifted him into the coffin.
Looks like the key to a desk drawer.
A desk drawer. Eine Schreibtischschublade. Dass man sich nicht frei bewegen kann, ist so schade. Da hinten wahrscheinlich.
Ah, this paper is everywhere. I'll come back and tidy it later.
desk drawer.
What have we got?
A small quantity of the serum of human blood was poured over about a square foot of grass. Three sprinklings were given at the distance of a fortnight each, amounting to the serum contained in 40 ounces of blood. The effects it has produced on the vegetation of the grass is astonishing. It is beautifully green and thick and has sprung up several inches, while the surrounding grass has but just begun to shoot and looks of a yellowish green.
Wo ist was abgeschlossen?
The condition of a servant would be too severe were they not allowed some time which they may call their own. In all well-governed families, a maid servant has the liberty every Sunday or every other Sunday of going to church. If she neglects it, it discovers she has little sense of true religion and may well be suspected of failing in her duty to an earthly master and mistress when she fails in that to her maker.
More comfort than I'm used to, but I can't put my feet up now. Ah, this paper's everywhere. I'll come back and tidy it later.
Yeah, good.
That portable desk came with me on all my jobs. Can't believe that miserly pawnbroker only gave me a shilling for it. That portable desk came with me on all my jobs. Can't believe that miserly pawnbroker only gave me a shilling for it.
Tja, wenn ich jetzt was mit dem Schlüssel.
Still a bit easy.
Schlüssel wohin? Raus komme ich nicht.
The River Severn cuts through the English county of Gloucestershire, linking Bristol in the south with Gloucester.
It was called the Chantry, from having in former times been in the possession of certain monks.
Nee, meins auch nicht. Nicht so wirklich, es ist schön. Es sieht schön aus, aber
St. Mary's Church overhangs the southern boundary of the shrubbery.
Ich weiß nicht. Ich habe das Gefühl, das ist mehr so ein Schulprogramm. Wo man Kindern irgendwie so ein bisschen Geschichte beibringen kann. Das ist interessant.
The charred remains of a scientific manuscript. Not much use right now.
Ich habe immer noch den Schlüssel, denke ich mal. Was mache ich denn mit dem Schlüssel? Die Äpfel aus dem Garten.
Apples from the doctor's garden.
Genau. Das große Schwein. Was? Geht mal wieder der Text los. Den Schlüssel habe ich noch dabei. Was will das Spiel von mir?
The condition of a servant would be too severe were they not allowed some time which they may call their own. In all well-governed families, a maid servant has the liberty every Sunday.
Man kann es nicht abbrechen, wenn man das schon zum fünften Mal gehört hat.
If she neglects it, it discovers she has little sense of true religion and may well be suspected of failing in her duty to an earthly master and mistress when she fails in that to her maker.
The lady of the house had good taste in furniture.
Ich meine, die Sprecher, die geben sich echt Mühe und es ist auch alles wirklich, wirklich gut.
The lady of the house had good taste in furniture.
Ich möchte jetzt nur gerne wissen, was ich mit dem Schlüssel machen muss. Desk drawer. Eine Schreibtischschublade. Du bist eine Truhe. Man steht aber wirklich sehr nah dran. kann das nicht wegräumen. Das ist doch bestimmt da irgendwo.
That portable desk came with me on all my jobs. Can't believe that miserly pawnbroker only gave me a shilling for it. The doctor had a lot of paintings, but I never figured out who all the artists were. That's a wine cooler, and he had an impressive collection of wines in his cellar too.
Ich frage jetzt einfach mal in den Chat, hat irgendjemand eine Ahnung, was ich mit dem Schlüssel machen muss? Schreibtisch.
I wouldn't have left things this untidy. I still have my professional pride back then.
Schreibtisch, Schublade. Sehe ich keine. Hier kann ich nirgendwo hingehen.
The charred remains of a scientific manuscript. Not much use right now.
Ich weiß.
It looks like a genuine work by Bassan. It's been damaged at one point, but preserved with great care. That's one of them Gilray caricatures. I'll come back to it when I've explored a bit more.
Ja, würde ich ja gerne, wenn ich weiter käme. Würde ich gerne weiter exploren. Aber...
Now I don't remember there being a Turkish lantern clock in the hallway. It's inscribed with the name Wortley Montague. I've heard that name before somewhere.
Were your interviews for a new housemaid fruitful, Mrs. Knight?
Yes, madam. Both girls were hard-working and from respectable families, but only the Jones girl has had the pox and plenty of scars to prove it.
Then you must select her. I will not risk the health of my family.
More comfort than I'm used to, but I can't put my feet up now.
Ich verpasse irgendwas.
Lord Dalkeith has been dead of the smallpox for just 3 days. It is so dreadful in his family. His eldest boy died of it last year, and his only brother, who was ill but 2 days, putrefied so fast that his limbs fell off as they lifted him into the coffin.
This deserves closer inspection.
Mm-hmm.
6 children from the same family lost to the smallpox. Not every family was as unlucky as these poor souls, but 1 in 5 of those who caught it wouldn't live to tell the tale. Unfortunately, not everyone who survived the smallpox could live with the terrible scars it left behind. Sadly, some even took their own lives.
Okay, jetzt haben wir nach langer Suche was gefunden.
Smallpox was a cruel, hideous disease. It's no wonder they call it the Angel of Death. Some it's changed. I'm sure those stairs were blocked a minute ago.
Oh. Jetzt können wir hochgehen. Ich gehe jetzt mal davon aus, dass dieses Spiel keine Jumpscares hat. Hoffe ich jetzt mal einfach.
This also gives us to consider that diseases are not only judiciously inflicted for past offenses, but graciously also designed to prevent future. A little recollection will tell a man whether he has not often been kept virtuous through fear of the consequences, even when inclination has gotten the better of his duty.
His eldest son had a feeble constitution and other infirmities which rendered it inexpedient to send him to a public school. A domestic tutor was procured who was little older than his pupil, but though tender in years, he was old in wisdom and knowledge.
Master Wargan must have been a bright spark then.
He was lying in the last stage of pulmonary consumption.
Oh, God.
He had repeated hemorrhages from the lungs and was then evidently approaching his end. I was introduced into the sick room, and there for the first time I saw Mrs. Jenner, the anxious and constant attendant of her dying child.
The doctor's eldest son died of consumption in 1810, at the age of just 21.
Ich würde mir gerne jetzt die Hände waschen.
I feel greatly obliged to everyone who attempts to console me in my present affliction. But you, who know so much of the human mind, are convinced how vain are these friendly efforts. I had no conception till it happened that the gash would have been so deep. But God's will be done.
Das ist cool. Da muss man nicht selbst lesen, weil es wird alles vorgelesen, was man in der Hand hält. Das ist eine coole Sache. Ansonsten hätte man viel zu lesen. Weil das ist doch bei dieser Art von Spielen doch dann eher typisch.
Selected poems by the late John Dawes Worgan of Bristol, who died on the 25th of July 1809, aged 19 years.
So the young tutor died of consumption the year before the doctor's son. Nice landscape. Another cupboard. I'll have to try a different way.
Halt, hat sie ein Desk? Das sieht ja komisch aus.
He met with many discouragements, his notions having been treated with scorn and ridicule by some, and with indifference by almost all.
There was plenty of paperwork in the dining room I could look through.
Das heißt, wir gehen wieder runter. Wir sollen durch die Papiere gucken im Esszimmer.
There's something special about this.
On Thursday last at 2 o'clock, a balloon was launched from the inner court of Berkeley Castle, which rose to a very great height and was visible for a quarter of an hour. The same afternoon, it was seen to descend in a field in the parish of Kingscote, about 10 miles from Berkeley. The locals were so much terrified that they could not for some time be prevailed upon to approach it.
A small quantity of the serum of human blood was poured over about a square foot of grass. I have entrusted a most important matter to you, which I firmly believe will prove of essential benefit to the human race. I should not wish what I have stated to be brought into conversation, for should anything untoward happen, I should be made, particularly by my medical brethren, the subject of ridicule, for I am the mark they all shoot at.
It looks like a genuine work by Basset.
So your book is out at last. Well, I can tell you that there be'n't a copy sold in our town, nor shan't neither, if I can help it.
That's a wine cooler, and he had an impressive collection of wines in his cellar too. Let's take a closer look.
They're nibbling at thistles stand Jim, Joe and Mary. On their foreheads, oh horrible crumpled horns bud. There Tom with a tail and poor William all hairy, reclined in a corner, are chewing the cud.
He must have believed in Summit to have resisted so much scorn.
Wieder eine Trophäe, jawohl, ja. Ich glaube, ich gehe gerade verkehrt, ja.
Something else may jolt my memory further.
Yep. Das war verkehrt. Das war da oben. Denke ich.
Nice
nice landscape.
Selected poems by the late John Dawes Worgan of Bristol, who died on the 25th of July, 1809, aged 19 years. I feel greatly obliged to everyone who attempts to console me in my present affliction. But you, who know so much of the human mind, are convinced how vain are these friendly efforts. I had no conception till it happened that the gash would have been so deep. But God's will be done.
Small cupboard, but probably bigger than my cell.
His eldest son had a feeble constitution and other infirmities which rendered it inexpedient to send him to a public school. A domestic tutor was procured who was little older than his pupil, but though tender in years, he was old in wisdom and knowledge.
This was the doctor's dressing room. Looks more like a laboratory.
Ich würde sagen, den Raum hier, den gucken wir uns jetzt noch an. Und dann mache ich auch Schluss hier heute.
An unfortunate cuckoo, apparently.
Was ist das?
The doctor's previous education, nor his habits, gave him a relish of any of the branches of pure science. He seemed to have a peculiar horror of arithmetical questions, and he exclaimed that he would rather look for an hour at a mite through a microscope than have his time taken up with such things.
A paper about cuckoos. Not useful right now. William and Mary. She's the queen that died of smallpox. William and Mary. She's the queen that died of smallpox. William and Mary. She's the queen that died of smallpox. What have we got here then?
Was ist das? Ist das ein Stück Stoff? Was ist das? So Stoff? Stoffmuster oder irgend sowas?
This deserves closer inspection.
I opened the thorax of a dog between two ribs and introduced the thermometer. Then I put some lint into the wound to keep it from healing so that the thorax might inflame. But before I had time to try it again from the hurry of business, my dog died. If these experiments will amuse you, I should be glad that they were made. But take care you do not break your thermometer in the dog's chest. John Hunter.
Habt ihr gehört, niemals das Thermometer in eurem Hund zerbrechen. Eine Trophäe.
There's something special about this.
Mr. Jenner, after the most advantageous and well-attested success of the vaccine in England, I hastened to imitate this example by introducing it into the pious establishments under my direction. I am pleased to report its success and show my gratitude to one who has provided this service to humanity. The motive engages me to offer you the attached ring as a testimony of the sentiments of esteem and goodwill with which I am most affectionate, Marie.
Alles klar. Den Ring hat uns die Marie.
Smoking, I am sure, is harmless if used in moderation. A man who has a pipe at his command always has a soothing companion, independently of its salutary influence on good health.
Also der Rest ist ja irgendwie alles in Proportion. Irgendwie, ich bin irgendwie sehr riesengroß. Aber die Pfeife ist ja wohl ein Witz. Die ist ja winzig.
I can't afford the smoke no more. But I reckon I feel better for stopping.
Ja, mit dem Ding, glaube ich, war das Qual.
Never seen one of them before. It's got a face like a timepiece.
Okay. Dann würde ich sagen, ich mache hier mal Schluss. Und bedanke mich fürs Zugucken. Wenn es euch Spaß gemacht hat oder das Video euch gefallen hat, Dann zeigt sie uns mit dem Daumen hoch. Das freut uns immer. Und im Idealfall lasst ein Abo da. Besucht uns auf Facebook, Deutsche VR-Gamer. Und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Stream. Das Spiel ist... Ja, es sieht toll aus. Es sieht wirklich schön aus. Es ist schön gemacht. Aber es ist jetzt nicht so unbedingt meins. Was ich auch gelesen habe, irgendwie diese Figuren, und um die es hier geht, sollen irgendwie alle wirklich gelebt haben. Also das ist irgendwie so eine historische Geschichte. Jo, dann bedanke ich mich nochmal fürs Zugucken und wir sehen uns beim nächsten Stream. Macht's gut, euer G-Bear. Ciao.